is the photo challenge. One person has to give the idea. The other person has to do it in 2 minutes or less. 60 seconds? 2 minutes? 2 minutes?
60 and a half.
60 and a half. All right.
Yeah. They can make you pay for the cut. That's their workaround.
So the P is, let's see, you have to get a reflection shot using
reflection
any kind
shot?
Of reflection, water, glass. I already see you eyeballing. You have 90 seconds starting now. And you only have one shot.
I have one shot.
Okay, you get multiple, but you get to choose that one shot, but you better make it worth it.
Probably do that way.
Gone. You
want
to
right.
check another one? You
want to
try another one?
Yeah. I gotta figure this. Oh, hold on. I got it.
All right.
That's the one.
Right. That's it?
The one.
All right. So you did it. Check. With the... Yeah, that's dope. That's actually pretty dope.
Your challenge this time is to just take a nice good old portrait of someone.
Do they have to know?
They don't have to know.
Okay. So just a portrait.
Just the portrait. 90 seconds starts now. Let's get weird. Same guy.
Hey bro, do you mind if I just take a quick picture of you? I'm doing a challenge real quick.
Yes, man, I'm sorry.
Okay.
It goes the other way. Oh, 60 seconds.
I'm at 60?
No, you're at 30 seconds. Okay. You have 60 seconds left. Where's it going?
How long do I have?
25 seconds.
No. I was going to try to get them off guard, but it's too far. Done.
Does that count as a portrait? Does that count as a portrait?
Do they have to be looking? Are you going to disqualify me for that one?
And time. We'll let the
counts?
People decide.
I think that counts.
Is that a portrait?
All right, so honestly, I think I did fail mine.
Okay.
So you got the P, I'm still at none. But we'll let the people decide. You're right. I don't know if that's going to count as a portrait, but let's move on.
All right.
What's the next? Okay, I'm next, right?
Yeah, you're next.
All right. Get a panning shot.
Panning shot?
Panning shot. Remember what we did?
Oh, the pan. Yeah. Can I set up my settings first?
Yes,
no?
You have
okay.
time to set your settings. But when you say ready, that's when we start.
What were the settings?
Do you remember the settings?
1 over 50, right?
You know what? I want to make it interesting, so I'm going to tell you the settings. It's 1 over 20.
20.
1 over 20. Go.
Fuck. There's no busy street. Let's see this work. Nope, it was just blurry. It was just blurry.
Where's he going? Where is he going?
Yes. We got it. It's too blurry.
Dang.
Okay, I got a bumper. I got it.
Yeah, 42 seconds on the clock. Oh, he's running. 40 seconds left.
Gotcha.
Oh, no, he got me.
Maybe. Bro, how do I do a panty shot? I totally forgot. Do you move with it?
Yeah.
I'm moving too fast.
You move at its pace. I know if you get with panty. Do you think any of those are usable?
Bro, I moved too fast. It was hectic.
You just go ahead.
It was hectic, bro. Hectic.
Oh, dude. Oh, wait. Go back. Oh, almost.
All right, let's give you your first letter.
Okay.
Just take a picture. Just take a dope picture of a building.
A dope picture of a building?
Dope picture of a building. The one that you're happy about.
Okay.
It can't just be like a throwaway shot.
Okay.
You got 60 seconds.
16 and a half seconds.
16 and a half seconds, i.e. 90 seconds.
90 seconds.
On the clock.
AKA 90 seconds.
Starts.
Whoa.
Starts. Now.
This is the beautiful thing about the wide.
I've got a mean one next.
But I gotta get the right angles.
Sorry, ladies, he's taken. All right. Is that it?
No. How much time do I have left?
You got 30 seconds left. Okay. You calling it?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to call it.
All right. What's the shot?
Post is gonna make, it's gonna look a lot better in post. Promise you.
It always does.
For your challenge, we're gonna go ahead and do, get someone off guard. Just catch a good picture of someone off guard.
Okay.
Like, they could be sitting, they could be walking, they could be doing whatever they want.
It won't be a good shot, but I'll get it.
You'll get that shot?
I'll get it.
All right, there it is.
Oh, fuck, I need to find people.
And again, guys, 16 and a half seconds, 90.
Hold on, can you clarify off guard?
Off guard, like, so someone, like,
not paying attention, and then they see me?
Well, if they see you, who cares, but try to get them.
Well, that's the only way they're off guard. They got to see me. All right, bet. Let's go.
Ready?
Yeah. 6 seconds? 90 seconds on the clock?
Yeah, 90 seconds on the clock. You want to call it a minute and a half?
Yeah.
You can do
60 and a half seconds. I don't think that math adds up, but. We'll count it.
All right, man. Are you ready, kids?
No. We're going to do it.
Go.
Oh, gosh. Smile, it counts.
Are you calling it? Is that all you need?
I got more time.
Hey, you got way more time.
Did I get her when she smiled?
The reflection shot right here on this glass would have been so sick.
She mean mugged me. And then she smiled a little bit. She got a little corner smile.
Wait 2 seconds off the clock.
There's no one over here but this dog.
That must have been dope.
The dog was off guard.
That counts.
There it is. There's the one.
That's it? that one's good.
So off guard.
I like that one. All right, you got
it. So for your challenge, you got to take a picture of somebody in their car. Bonus points if their window's open.
Gotcha.
There. Right. We'll make it easy. See, look. Window
I like
open.
That. I like that.
Bro, you could have had a panning shot, window open, starts now.
Oh, man.
You can't see him.
Yeah,
Can you brighten that in post? Another window open?
I think I got it. No.
Oh, it was so close. No. Hey, that counts. It's not a great photo. It's not a great photo, but it counts.
I'm not happy with that.
Another car window open? I don't know, man.
Might just be me.
We're 40 seconds in. Is there a driver?
The wrong way. I should have gone that way.
There's no driver. Right there. Did you get it? You got 10 seconds.
I got it. I think this is good enough. Let's see. Ah.
Deletes it, Mitch. Hey.
There it is. There I'll it take is. That. I'll take that shot.
All right. Oh, all right. God, all right. As will everybody.
For your turn, right? I want you to get a shot with some good bokeh in the background. Okay. I don't care what your subject is, but I want some good bokeh in the background.
Good bokeh.
For those of you that don't know what bokeh is, it's just that little milky looking lights in the background or leaves in the background, right? So maybe you can post a picture up in the corners.
Bet.
Show what it is. But
like with bokeh, I cannot lie.
I like that. All right, and you got 16 and a half seconds, right?
16 and a half seconds.
90 seconds, whenever you're ready, man.
Let's go.
Go.
Oh, I can't cross, man. Okay. It's actually just dope. Oh, I need to cross.
Oh, you're not, okay, ready?
No, we're good.
Oh, we're good? Oh,
yeah.
Okay, then I was getting some extra time.
I just got distracted, that was all.
Oh, man.
Hi.
Hi. Can I help you?
We're doing little challenges. Taking photos.
And one of them was to find a member of the media?
Just to go around taking pictures.
Oh, okay. It was straightforward, right? Yes.
I'm going to give you a shot for looking so bad.
All right.
You know
how much time have I left? 3 or 4 seconds? Can I get someone else?
Yes.
Am I just
cut that one too?
Am I just making people mad?
You know why I thought bokeh?
Why?
Oh. I saw those. I'm like, oh, that would be such a great shot if you have a great subject.
Just for giggles. Alright, I think I'm out of time.
I paused it, bro. We can restart it.
No, it's alright. We'll keep that. It's good content. Yeah.
Good content.
Alright, so for your challenge, take a picture of something colorful, and it cannot be this.
Oh, wow. Just something colorful.
Something colorful.
Okay. It's like, how many colors does it need to be?
At least three.
At least three colors. Okay, I can live with that.
That is full of color.
Yeah, way full of color.
All right, clock starts now. Seconds in.
Yeah.
Think you got it? 30 seconds left.
On paper, he's a traveler, but he's down in the world. But he's not great.
I'm gonna go with it.
All right. What do we got?
Something like this.
Ooh, all right, all right.
Yeah. Or that.
I like the reflection on the pole.
Yeah. So, colorful.
Colorful. Count it.
So, I met you on Instagram. I said this shot that I really liked on your profile. And you did it again in one of your videos.
Shit.
You have to take a picture through glass of a subject. It could be a bug ride, it could be a piano. But it has to be through glass, it has to have a subject.
Oh, man.
And I do want to put that picture somewhere in the corner so they can see what I'm talking about. I want that picture.
Yeah.
Ready?
I'd love it. You're going to make me piss off someone else.
There's so many other stuff. Look, there's a FedEx office. I'm pretty sure there's
some too bright.
There. Yeah, there is.
We're good.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
96, starts now.
Can you do that one more time? Yeah.
Oh, okay.
One more.
Hey, here's a sticker.
Y'all are awesome, thank you.
Hell yeah. That's just the luckiest you. So you were like unlucky back there, and then you got super lucky over here. That's what we're doing? Dude, you gotta send me those.
Actually, I'm gonna go show them.
Yeah, show them. They're gonna like those.
Oh my gosh! Caleb, look at you in the second one. Oh, that is so cute.
Wait,
that is so adorable.
Oh, I didn't get a reflection shot, so thanks.
It's perfect.
Y'all are great, thank you. For your challenge, 16 and a half seconds on the clock. Let me put this away. Maybe. Maybe. I want you to take a picture of a person with light reflecting on half of them. At most half of them.
I can see an example of that.
Actually, just take a picture of a person where lighting plays a difference. So it could be like down in like a little alley and a little street lamp. It could be just like a bright light on the side of them. It could be like a light below them. Just lighting has to play a difference.
Damn, that's gonna be fun.
We can go over a cityscape area.
Okay.
That's why I said we need people. A lot of different things. So like those little low lights,
yeah.
For
yeah,
example.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at, yeah. Honestly, I was looking at those already.
All right, go. Could also be in a little restaurant, a little dimly lit light. Go up.
His phone has
light. Oh yeah, that does. Hurry up before it goes away. Count it. Still got time if you want to take advantage.
I'm good.
30 seconds.
Ooh, I don't know, man. I don't know. Am I out of time?
Now you are.
So blurry.
Is it?
Yeah.
What about the other shot?
I think the other shot's good.
Yeah, you can make it.
Yeah, I could do something with
you
it.
You can crop in, make him dark around.
That's yeah, cool. That's all right. Wasn't the best.
Still hit the challenge.
All right. I think it's your final to get the O, right?
Yeah. My foot.
Foot.
All
right. Go up to anyone. But you have to go up to anyone.
Anyone? Or are you picking?
No, I'll change it up.
Okay.
No surprise, yeah. You can go up to anyone, ask them to take a portrait, right?
Okay.
It's going to take a lot of rejection, or you have those pretty cool people back there that even modeled for you, so.
I go up to anyone?
Anyone, yeah.
Good choice. Right.
Maybe not these gym people.
Yeah. Get away from me, you creep. All right.
It doesn't have to be a portrait, just say, hey, can I take a picture of you? That's it.
Cool with that.
And you get your own.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right. Minute. Oh, no, wait, what is it? 66 and a half?
16 and a half seconds.
All right, starting now.
Would either of you two like a quick portrait?
No,
for
no,
free?
Sorry.
Dang it, that failed. Hey, bro.
What's up?
I like your style. Can I get a quick photo of you?
Sure.
All right.
Let me throw away my
phone. Oh. Let's get you like right here so I get the lighting on you.
This way? Facing
yeah,
that way?
Facing me. And then kind of like angle a little bit so we get the muscle. Hell yeah. All right, kind of like play with your chain, play with your watch. Just get the movements going. And then one little close up. Hey, hell yeah.
All right, brother. Thanks, bro.
You want?
Appreciate it. Ah, now you're good, man.
Yeah, all right, cool. Challenge complete. All right, bet.
You won.
No, you get a redemption. Hey, hell yeah. You get a redemption.
Dude, make it look like so easy.
Just gotta go with a friendly face.
True.
And know that most people say no.
True.
I'm ready to roll.
You ready to roll?
We're still rolling.
Oh,
all
we're
right.
still rolling. Might as well.
Same challenge. Can't be the same guy though.
Come back.
Can't be the same guy.
All right. Let me just.
I'll be your subject, your muse. All right. 16 and a half seconds.
It's going to have to be a dude because.
It's all right.
Crazy.
Ready?
Not really.
And.
Go.
Go. 90 seconds. Get that dude on the bike. Or you can go down and try to get someone down there. Is that the shot? Where are you going? You gotta go down, dude. It is. Alright, you're 30 seconds in. Guys, right here. They're walking away now. They're walking away. You're at 1 minute. I'll add an extra 30 seconds for travel time.
Nerve-wracking.
No, I feel you. That's why you got to get out of your comfort zone.
I don't like the lights there.
It's all right.
I think I'm gonna take my L, bro.
Nah. You're doing this regardless.
So it's just whether, the time runs out, I'm just, still doing it.
It's just whether or not
it counts. All skateboarders.
All right. Surprise security has come. I don't know if you get the motion. Might be enough light.
But the R3, bro, it's even like harder.
Yo, you gotta land it now. You gotta land it now. Got an action shot of you.